What it really means to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see us shine, cause we're golden. They can't ever break us down, cause we're golden. They're about to see us glow, cause we're golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see us shine, cause we're golden.
New video, but it's not a normal one. As you can see, I'm definitely not in my car. First of all, I love these seats. You know what car this is? You know, just see if you can guess right now. If you know, just comment right now. Before I'll give you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right, it's a Peugeot 107. It is in purple. Not too fond of the color. It is a manual. It's my auntie's new car. So the auntie, he gave me the Toyota Yaris. It's the new car, and today we're cleaning it. But not with a, well, actually, not with my main jet washer. Because I'm at my uncle's today, and my Aunt Rosie's here looking after his house. So I'm here at my uncle, and his outside tap doesn't work. So I was like, okay, this will give me a great time to film a video and test out the new mini jet washer that you don't need a hose for. Because this is the perfect time. I've done it to the cigarette lighter.
Cigarette lighter. It's all here, all safe. And you press that, you put the keys in. In the purple Peugeot. Yeah. By the way, I always called it purple Peugeot. Don't know why, but yeah. Probably because it's purple and it's Peugeot. But, yeah. Anyway, let me jump out. By the way, if you can see, that is the Suzuki Swift. You know the one when I did the 134 brake horsepower review? This is it. Here it is. It is looking great as usual. The lovely seats. So now it's still looking good, it is. I love that spoiler. Anyway. It's not about this car today, it's about this car. So here it is. It's looking quite dirty. I'm not going to show you the number plate. Definitely does need to clean all the contaminants. And when I usually do it, I would do it with all my expensive cartridges. But can you do it on a budget? So we're going to find out. I can't show you the number plate, so I've got to make sure I don't. But I will show you. So let's go down here. So we've got my snow foam. We've got a jerry can or petrol can. Not a petrol can, it's a diesel can, but you know. And it's filled up with water and that's it. Buckets, we got all the wire, we got the hose, and we're gonna do it. So don't know what's in this one first. We're gonna put it in here, but you know, I do have a tripod. Shout out for my cousin for giving me that. So shout out to him. It's the same cousin who filmed the video for me yesterday. I'm gonna give you to him. He's gonna show you the purple Peugeot and me clean it. So I'm gonna give it to him, but we're gonna make sure we don't get the number plate.
So this is my idea to get rid of the number plate. I mean, it does the job. We're gonna forget that anyway. It's all plugged in. I think I left the keys in the Peugeot. I'm going to have to turn it on. There we go. And it should all be in. And now we press it. Let's see if it works. There we go. It'll begin to suck up some water. In a minute. But I just want to quickly say, it's really nice to work. Not on a drive today. Because usually on a drive, I do get so dirty. So, you don't have to pull it. Eventually, you look through there, it should, there we go. Let's suck it through. There we go, coming. Just coming now. And now, there we go, as you can see. It's got quite a bit of power for what it is. Anyway, I'm going to do the normal clean. Rinse it, snow foam it, and all that. But I've got a tripod, so I'm going to put you on timer of me doing this. Someone's going to be helping, and the car's going to look great. But let's put you on a timer so you can see how I'm doing it. Guys, I'm out here with the Peugeot.
and something pretty crazy just happened. Let's just say I am absolutely soaked head to toe from it, and I'm just throwing the key. Yeah, this is not good. Let me just show you. Exploded. It exploded. And that's them over there making noise now. Brilliant. Anyway, so let's hope that Stella will give me a refund, because I'm not happy. But I did get to clean most of the car, and it is looking great. Generally, look at the paintwork. It's looking brilliant. That product, well, it's not going to be a 10 out of 10 anymore. So, you know, yeah, it's people over there looking quite funny over there. Probably because it looks like I'm talking to myself. Hello, Dave. Don't know if that is Dave. Enough from me and Dave, and let's get on back onto the video. So there's Mark's car. That's my uncle who took me out in the car for the 134 brake horsepower, and when we did the video, that's it. So I'm going to compare the paintwork from that to this. So I'm going to go and compare it now.
Paintwork. I haven't cleaned this car. As you can see, it usually gets a what is it called? A not a jet washer. Car. What is it called? Things that you go in. You drive in and they clean your car. The garage cleaners, whatever they're called. As you can see, you've got quite a lot of scratches on the paintwork. We come over to this car, see the shine. Generally, the shine on this paintwork is absolutely great. Like you can see, it looks great. Looks like a mirror. Wheels are looking great. And it's right, guys, so today's been a great video. It's been really fun. Did you enjoy it, Rich?
Yeah.
It was a great video. We really enjoyed ourselves. And it was nice to just work on something different for once and not worry about my car, the headlight. Quite a nice time, quite relaxing. So, I'm gonna shout my guy, his TikTok is Josh. It's Josh Shirch or something. I can't exactly remember. I'll put it on screen now. Go and follow him on there. We're gonna get him to a good amount of followers. Also, I'm gonna put my TikTok as well. Anyway, guys, that was the end of the video. And so, as always, if you liked the video, like it. If you didn't, dislike. And please subscribe. And thank you.